The dentist and how adding proteins, fats, and fiber to rice affects my blood sugar is my Dexcom glucose monitor. In the past, I tested plain rice, rice with coconut oil, and taking a walk after eating rice. Now I'm adding 250 grams of salmon that is packed with proteins and fats, and 300 grams of fiber-rich tomato cucumber salad to 390 grams of cooked rice. Altogether, it's about 1000 calories. Let's see what happens. It's a big and delicious dinner. 2 hours have passed, let's check the results. Drumroll please. Wow, it's a huge improvement. My initial blood sugar was 100, it started rising 10 minutes after the meal, peaked at 172, and then gradually declined to around 90. So adding proteins, fats, and fiber to carb-heavy foods helps lower post-meal blood sugar spikes. So try to have balanced meals and avoid eating only carbs. Next time, I might throw in a glass of white wine, just for fun. Anyway, let me know in the comments which food you want me to test next, and stay tuned.